Pakistan occupied Kashmir. All the launch pads across the line of control are as of full with the terrorists of various Tanzims. Pakistan is attempting every night and day, in assistance with Pakistan Army posts which are there on the line of control. Even these two terrorists who have been captured, they were also housed at the Pakistani forward post of the army, and then they were being guided by the Pakistani regular troops up to the line of control. As the terrorist in his own statement has already told you, so all the launch pads across the line of control, not only opposite Kashmir but also opposite Poonch, Rajouri and Jammu, are full of terrorists of various Tanzims, and every day and night the terrorist activities of infiltration are being attempted. As you are aware, few of them have been neutralized on the line of control, including an incident where 5 to 7 of Pakistani regulars, oblique terrorists, were lying dead on the line of control for a number of days. The hotline message was sent to the DGMO to pick up the bodies of the Pakistani citizens, which they refused to. It's nothing new. In Kargil, they refused to take back the bodies of their soldiers. In this incident, they refused to take back the bodies of their citizens. And now we even have the live terrorists who are Pakistani citizens with us. DGMO of Indian Army has already conveyed it to the DGMO of Pakistan that these individuals, the terrorists on their side, are in our control. And coming down to the point about launch pads, the number of launch pads is immaterial. The number of terrorists who are in the launch pad and who are ready to launch, that is what is more important. And I can tell you, without going into the details, all the launch pads are as of now full with terrorists ready to be launched into Kashmir to disrupt peace. After that, your question was, what are the ammunition and all recovered from them? Yes, the warlike stores and some ID material which can be used for making IDs and blowing it up were recovered from these people. And lastly, your point about anti-terrorist operations in the hinterland. Anti-terrorist operations are going on. There is no let-up or no stoppage of anti-terrorist operations in the hinterland. As you are aware, even in the last 30 days, the terrorists have been killed, obliquely apprehended within the valley as such. So there is no let-up on the anti-terrorist operations. I would request if Mr. Manirkha wants to add something to it.